With all this snow we've had lately, it's snow crunch when it comes to the budgets of small towns like Ogunquit. This is their salt shed. They just had to order 100 tons. They've already used $20,000 worth of their salt budget already. And they say that with the storm pending, obviously they're going to be using quite a bit of this. This costs just between $4,000 and $5,000. So they're already over budget just on the salt part of the budget. Also, there's overtime. The storms have fallen on weekends. So they say that towns like Ogunquit and also big cities, too, are taking a hit this year, unlike last year. In Ogunquit, Jim Keithley, News 8.